ginger, beetroot juice. So simple, cut your beetroot into small pieces, like you see, into smaller pieces. Cut it into smaller pieces, like you see here, so that they are blendable. Smaller pieces, like I'm doing here. Then for the ginger, you add a little, just one thumb-sized ginger. It's enough. Because you see ginger is strong and there's a bit acidic. So many people might fail to tolerate it if you're making it for many people. But if it's yours, you do as you wish or as you desire. Yeah. It's good to take ginger after eating. It's not good to take ginger on an empty stomach. So after doing this, Now the next thing to do is to put this into the blender. This is our blender here. You just pour it into the blender. Now for the ginger, this is the ginger, but I need a thumb size. Some thumb size, like this one. This one is enough for 1 glass of beetroot and ginger juice. It's enough. These ones, okay, let me put two, that one, and we put some water, you see, some little water. After that, you cover, then you blend. Yeah. Next thing to do is to strain it into this one here. I'm straining it. Yeah, that's our juice. This is our juice, our fine juice. This is our fine juice now. I put into a glass. This is the juice I'm talking about. The advantage is it helps relieve constipation because of the many fibers in the beetroot and the ginger. Helps in arthritis, healing arthritis. It has very many advantages. Hydration, it can hydrate the body. It helps in weight loss. Ginger is a bit acidic. It's not good to take it on an empty stomach. It's always good to take ginger after eating, or early in the morning, then after you take breakfast. That's how it works. Yeah, it's better that way. It has very many healing properties, the juice itself. Yeah, thank you.